landscape. It should be okay for today. So here's the... Should I try it again?
Keep me busy for a minute.
Just as you zoom. So what we have, this is the shorter of the two lenses. Go ahead and just run the zoom in and out. We have to remember that. That turned a long way, so it might be a little bit quick. Burn it to its extreme, so you get the idea.
No,
you
both of them. I didn't know that.
So that's the other thing. Sounds like you want to look at this one.
Oh, thank you. This will be macro, so you get it real close. This one is a big guy. But just leave it on that and you've got a generic preset that should work for today. And then if you get custom, you get bottom right, it's 160 or something like that. It's the number which, and then I got two cards like that, and then another little card with like two different if you want. What? If you, and you don't have to. I just let everyone just want to do that. Flash on that if you want it. Yeah. Right in there, there's a little button right in there.
This one?
No, on top.
This?
Yeah, go back a little bit towards your right. The little button right there.
Yeah.
Okay. If you want flash, fill in shadows. Thank you.
Wait a second. Right there, right there's okay if you can do something from there. If you stay.
But the line from him to his shoulder, from the canvas to his shoulder, as long as you stay behind his shoulder, you're okay. You just stay there, it'd be a minute and a half.
Can I get in there?
Sure.
You're not. Are you video recording?
You're not moving, so.
I just set it up and whatever happens for 15 minutes, happens for 15 minutes.
Nice.
Is there a way out?